In this tutorial, we will create a TruSmile video for advanced treatment planning and patient communication. A TruSmile video is a dynamic, realistic visualization of the treatment, showing the before and after results to make it easier for patients to visualize their future selves. Let's start the DentalDB and open the dedicated demo sample right now. We open a case that has scan data but isn't designed yet. We ensure that all available adjacent teeth and also the antagonist is selected completely to trigger the segmentation. We save the project and click on Design. Here we select Start Segmentation to initiate the automatic segmentation for the upper jaw and the lower jaw. Thanks to the Exocad Cloud feature, all teeth will be segmented from the gingiva to easily design smiles based on the patient's original dentition. Then we continue with the smile creator and follow the usual steps until we are entering the smile creator report wizard step. Here we find the new option to create a TruSmile video. Alternatively, you could also open this step under Tools, in case this is more convenient to you. One way or the other, a window appears asking to drag and drop our patient's video file here. But before we do this, let's have a short look at the most important video requirements. The length of the video should not exceed 30 seconds. Please record in portrait mode and set the resolution to Full HD or 4K. If you are unable to start the upload, most likely one of the requirements has not been met. After selecting the video, you can see a preview on the right side of the window. If we hover the cursor over the preview, additional functions are shown. With a click on the button, we can easily rotate the clip if we need to. Now we read the consent form, accept it, and proceed by clicking on Generate TruSmile Video. Now the video processing has successfully been started. A link to the video accompanied by a QR code is displayed and sent via mail. With a click on the link, the my.exocad portal is opening. Right after the upload, a message is shown that the TruSmile video will become available in a few minutes. Now we can start playing the video and watch it using the full screen. We can also download it by clicking on the corresponding icon or rate the result with up to 5 stars. 3 different versions of the video are available. Additional to the dual view, we can also select to see the simulation or the original uploaded raw video only. The my.exocad portal will keep track on all the TruSmile videos that has been created already. We can access them also later with a single click on the corresponding button on the left-hand side. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to TruSmile video and that it sparked your interest. This is another great tool to help you deliver fast and predictable results using the Smile Creator. If you'd like to learn more, you find more information in the description. Thank you for your time and see you soon.